Songbird cooking. So as you can see, well, that's the one potato that's big. I'm going to keep that in there because I'm going to eat it just like that when I take it out. So I took the stew out of that pot, which is very small. It was too small for this. And you can see there's enough liquid for the potatoes to get done. They don't take long, 20, 30 minutes on low. And the carrots and the meat is already done. And by that time, then I'll turn the heat up to medium. And the, matter of fact, I'm going to put it on medium now. And when it's done, the smaller potatoes will add to the gravy because they'll become a little mushy. The bigger potatoes will be bite-sized, nice pieces of potato in your mouth, carrots, and it'll be good. This is going to be very good. It's going to thicken up in just a few. And it's going to be good. I'm just going to add a little bit more cilantro. Just a little. I never used it before in my beef stew, but I find that it's very delicious just now. I mean, it is really good. Let that cook in. This is a deep pot, so make sure I get to the bottom, check the bottom. Make sure nothing's sticking down there, because again, this is gravy. And it will stick if you don't check it. You know, you don't want it to thicken up all at once in one spot or anything like that. And this is gonna be so good. Yum, yum, yummy. Just a little bit of seasoning salt. When this reduces, this is going to be so good. Just love and light.